Thank you for sticking with us. Still in this bitch. Yeah. I just faced it now, ignoring calls, she'll hate me for it. I'm in my zone, I can't break the focus. Gotta get the bread, the money waiting for me. Yo, Kev, when you gonna drop a tape, man? I'm not Wayne, but I'm sorry for the wait, man. I done had a lot of shit up on my plate, man, but I'm glad I was blessed with the patience. Listen, hopped up in a whip with a bad bitch that I just met last night. Said she got a man, but she wanna play, and she rolls weed too, and that ass right. Yo, what's with all of these silly females? Always waiting on chilling details. She's blowing up my cell phone, oh hell nah. Yo, common struggles get the best of us. I feel like I can't rest my trust. So when it's gone, what's left in lust, man? Got you wishing that you catch the bus, and if you got it, you can match with us, man. It's just been a long road, I'm just trying to get it fixed and patch it up. Plus, these days it's so hard to like just be friends, cause you end up fucking and the feelings start coming, man. Not that shit again, I'm too young to stress. I'm so young and blessed. I live life on the road, did what I was told. Every day I'm running for the go. On the road and I'm gone places, not looking back. About a year ago I could've called it all. Now look at that. No days off, always on the clock, but it pays. I don't have another way. It just seems like these days just go on and on and on. And it just goes on and on and on. And it all goes on and on and on. That shit goes on and on and on.